prepare the child that this is the kind of time you need to spend. Like today also, while bringing the children to school, you should have kind of prepared them a little that we'll be spending this much time and mom and dad are going to be around, so you don't need to worry, you know. At times they need to be reassured. So similarly, when they finally start coming to the school, you need to mentally and emotionally prepare them that mom and dad will go and leave you at the school gate or at the bus stop. And while seeing them off, see them off with a broad smile, you know. It has been observed at times that when the children start crying, the mothers also get emotional and they start crying. So the child takes it as if it is a kind of punishment that I'm being, you know, separated from my parents and the school is that villain, you know. So the child would take definitely longer to adjust to the school then. And of course, children were not able to come to school at all. And they were really excited about coming to the big school. And so what they did, they would get the child ready and they would just drive past the school gate and show them, see, it is locked, the guard is not allowing us right now because the school is locked. So when the school will reopen, we would come to school.
Can't stay.